Welcome to WB Mason Postgame Extra exclusively on SNY.TV. Monday night, the Mets came home to start an 11-game homestand, and they got blitzed by the Washington Nationals 9-0. The Nats hit 5 home runs, but that wasn't the big story. Gio Gonzalez threw a complete game one-hitter for the Nats.
It's tough, you know, when he's out there just dominating. You look up at the scoreboard and we're down, you know, 9 runs. You know, and we're like, well, you know, what can we do? You know, and the one thing that we don't want to do as hitters is go up there and just give at bats away.
Yeah, it really made it look easy. It's the best I've seen Gio Gonzalez pitch, and this is a guy who won 21 games last year. But on top of his game, had everything working, had the Mets really mesmerized until Zach Lutz.
When you face a guy like Gio. And he's, you know, and he's on like he was tonight. You know, that's a lot to ask for, especially for young guys have never faced him, but is, you know, put in a situation.
6 innings of no-hit ball. Lutz, a pinch hitter, leading off the 7th. First pitch he saw, barely kicked up chalk dust down the right field line.
Well, as a pinch hitter in the 7th inning, leading it off, first pitch fastball away, hit a soft line drive just out of the reach of the diving Adam LaRoche at first base. As Gary said, hit the chalk. But this was just the night where Gio got the runs early, the 5 home runs. The game opened up with 2 solo shots from the leadoff and second hitter, and the Nationals never looked back.
Fortunately, we put a ball in play where nobody was at, so, you know, we can go home at least knowing we didn't get no hit.
Yeah, I mean, because all that I hit was off the end of the bat, and, you know, it was just some luck right there, and I just happened to be, you know, pretty good right there.
Carlos Torres now made 6 starts, 4 good ones and 2 bad ones, both against the Nats.
Yeah, he's really struggled against the Nationals. 14 runs and 7 innings pitched and the home runs tonight. Whenever you have a game, like Keith said, first 2 hitters, Span and Zimmerman, go deep, it's going to make for a long night.
They hit those mistakes that I left up, and I don't even know if they're over the plate. I haven't looked yet. But they were up, and they hit it in that gap, and everything in that gap was flying today, and there's nothing you can do about it, no matter how you look at it. Giving up like 14 runs to this one team. So if I just, I don't know, it's just that team.
They hit balls, you know, they're a fly ball hitting team, and you got to keep the ball down. If you get the ball up, you're going to get burned.
Second career shutout for Gio Gonzalez. Mets and Nats game 2 of the series Tuesday night with Dylan Gee, who's been red hot against Jordan Zimmerman. Our coverage begins at 6 o'clock Tuesday night with Cadillac First Pitch on SNY. That'll do it for WB Mason Postgame Extra. Be sure to join us after every game for exclusive coverage on SNY.TV.